Well, initially, before I read the books, I was excited to work with Gary Ross. I think he's an amazing director. Then, you know, I started to read the books, and I was just absolutely riveted to it. Finished the three books. I must have finished them in a week. I had tons of stuff I was doing at the time, but I just couldn't put it down. Oh, I play Haymitch, who's a guy who won one of the Hunger Games years ago, called the Quarter Quells, and it's a little bit complicated in the sense of having won, or at least my perspective is, he won this thing, and then everybody started treating him, nicely, and he, was making money, nice place to live, and all of it, I think, appeared to him as just a fraud and absurd, to be treated so well. If the sponsors think you have a shot, they might give you something. And, my character, Haymitch, works as a conduit between Katniss or Katniss and Peeta, as well as the sponsors. So, I think it's my thing to try to, induce them to give more, give this or that thing. And I think a part of Haymitch's designs is that if it looks like they're star-crossed lovers and they love each other in spite of the fact that there'll only be one of them left at the end, because we don't know how this is going to go, the sponsors will give more. And so I think that's a big part of Haymitch's move. Jennifer Lawrence plays Katniss, and I think she's just a tremendous actress, and she brings a real depth of sensitivity to the part. She's, she's also incredibly funny. Josh, I think, is a great actor as well. I think he's got like a, I was talking with Gary about him, and he says that you can have him say anything and he'll make it believable. He's that good, and also he's just a lot of fun to be around. He's hysterical as well. I mean, that's one of the great things, having been on a lot of sets, it isn't always the case where you're in a constant state of merriment and laughter, but it is with this one. He's really open to kind of things developing and a certain creativity of the moment, which I think really, is really helpful to the process, and he always, at least, certainly for me, he really has honed in on, if I make the wrong choice, he has a way of kind of steering me back the right way, and then I'll still try to go over the top or something, and he'll try to pull me back. And I just love working with him. I think he's a dream director.